के अंदर आ गए और उनका खतरा वेट शुरू हो गई है। टीम हमारे साथ हैं और
so what are they singing about? All the words are up on the screen.
It's from the Bible?
Not from the Bible, but Bible-based, I believe, or just a thought.
अंदर आ गए और यहाँ पे ये इस वक्त ये गाना और हाउ मेनी सॉन्ग्स आर दे गोना प्ले?
It varies. Yeah. I don't think there's any set.
Hi. Welcome. Are you a friend of mine?
name's Rehan. This is Mariam, like Maddie.
What is your name?
Rehan, like Rehan? Basil. It means basil. Like, you can eat me up. And that's Abdul.
That's your son?
Yes.
Good morning.
We're just visiting. Yes, we're just passing by. We just came to see Steve, and he said I'm going to church in the morning, so I'm going to come. He said, sure.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hello, how are you? I'm
nice.
Dennis.
My friend Dennis. Nice.
Rehan. Rehan, we're glad to have you here.
Thank you, sir.
You got his kids, Abdullah, Miriam.
Okay, hello,
here
Miriam, how are
Dennis.
You?
Hello. Here's my friend Dennis.
Hi there.
Glad to have y'all.
A lot of people wander around just to say hello to maybe people they haven't met.
I'm shy. I'm the one that would give my card, so hi, my name's Rehan.
You should. It's a kind of really non-judgmental that the pastor is there. He's got just come at your arms.
You're getting younger by the day, girl. It's all the dancing.
And hair dye.
What?
And hair dye.
And hair dye? I need one too. No. Did you meet her?
No.
Mariam, this is his wife.
And Abdullah is his son. This is my wife, Lori.
Go hang out with her.
Hi. Good morning.
I'm
Pastor Keith
Swag. Nice. Very hot. Good to have you. Good morning. Your pastor's wife. Oh, wow.
मस्जिद में भी हम यही करें
But it's mandate. Has he been good to you this week? Has he been good to you this week?
Yes.
There you go. You're standing here this morning, not in a hospital, not at a cemetery. You're breathing. May not feel great. May not have been a good week. But God loves you. And he gave you another breath this morning. And it's our responsibility to praise him, because it says if we don't praise him, that the rocks are going to cry out. I hope we never get to that point where the rocks are louder than us. I mean, they have nothing to do except lay around all day. And our mission is to share the gospel of Jesus Christ with those around us, and we can't do that if we can't praise him. Amen?